the data science major is a broad major with many pathways through it that's meant to take students essentially from the starting point they come into the university into a bunch of data-enabled careers.
My metaphor for the new data science major, you can think of it as a tree, in that the very roots of this are the freshman course in the Foundations of Data Science. Then a richer set of courses around a central theme emerged. So we now have over 25 of these emphases defined. And part of the idea is that will be a kind of living template.
It allows students to have an individualized approach to the major. Yeah, you'll be going through it with many others, but you have your own ability to pick out what matters to you.
I'll be doing the cognition and artificial intelligence domain emphasis. When I first came to Cal, I really wanted to study genetics, but over time, I realized that what I actually liked more was working with quantitative data rather than studying the actual biology.
Given that there's this natural spectrum of student interests, we really looked at how students were approximating the data science major with various kinds of double majors.
When I came into Berkeley, I was originally toying with the idea of double majoring either in econ and stats or business. I wanted, you know, the best of both worlds, but then it was really hard to do because all of the requirements that you had to take, you know, I was looking at potentially taking an extra semester. So I chose the business analytics emphasis because I don't have to sacrifice or compromise when it comes to taking the classes that I need.
For instance, if I'm working with MRI data or data that comes from analyzing a human brain, it's really fascinating to take those technical skills that I know from data analysis and use my knowledge that I've gained from cognitive neuroscience and kind of put it together into one thing.
The data science major went really well with the business analytics emphasis. I worked with a lot of credit risk analysts, so they had people building models, they had people working with databases.
Rather than these very distinct silos, it's a gradiated spectrum that the student is really making choices amongst.
It's about data analysis that makes an impact in the world and helps you understand the nature of the world around you.